Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can uninstall the Microsoft Store from Windows 10 or Windows 11, or how you can uninstall apps from the Microsoft Store in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So as you most probably know, you can't uninstall the Microsoft Store using the Windows built-in uninstaller tools. The options are grayed out, so that means we'll need to use a third-party software to uninstall the Microsoft Store or any Microsoft Store apps. So to do that, open up your web browser of choice, and then go to this web page. And I'll have this link down in the description of this video as well, so you can go ahead and get it from there. And then you can download the hybrid uninstaller. You can either choose to download the installable version or the portable version. I'm just going to be using the portable version. That way the program doesn't get installed on my computer. So go ahead and click on that. And then once the download is finished, I'm just going to click on this folder icon so I can go to my downloads folder. And then here I have the hybrid uninstaller zip file, so I'll need to extract this. So I'm just going to go ahead and select this, right click on it, and then choose the extract all option and leave this as is and just click on extract. And once that's done, it'll open the folder with the hybrid uninstaller portable file. So I'm just going to go ahead and double click on that to launch it. If you do get any smart screen prompts, just click on more info and then on run anyway. Accept any prompts. And when you get to the save settings screen, you can just choose the bottom option. Now, this program shows a list of everything that's installed on your computer, and you can use this to uninstall programs from your computer. And it actually has some more awesome tools that we're going to be using to uninstall the Microsoft Store and Microsoft Store apps. So to access that, head over to the tools section here on the right, click on that, and then go to the Windows Store Apps Manager. Now, if you click on that, you'll see all of these apps that were installed using the Microsoft Store or all of these apps that are just part of Windows. So if we want to install the Microsoft Store, we'll have to scroll all the way down until we find the Microsoft Store on this list. And then I'm going to select this checkbox to select the Microsoft Store for uninstall. And then we can also have a look at some of these other apps that are a part of Windows 10 and Windows 11 and are automatically installed when you install the operating system. You can go ahead and choose all of this and uninstall all of them. I'm just going to choose a few more, let's say example Cortana, and we can go ahead and uninstall the phone link app, and maybe let's uninstall this store experience host as well and just go ahead and select that. So in total we have four programs that are selected to uninstall, and I'm just going to go ahead and click on uninstall selected over here on the right. Then you'll see this window. And you can create a system restore point that would be safe in case anything goes wrong. You can just go ahead and go back to that restore point to when everything was working. But here we see a list of everything that will be uninstalled, the Microsoft Store being one of them. And you can go ahead and click on start. And then once it's completed, you'll see it lists all of the items that you selected as completed under the status tab. And then you can just go ahead and click on this option that says automatically clean up and select that checkbox and then click on scan. And once you've done that, the apps you selected will be completely uninstalled from your Windows 10 or Windows 11 installation and you won't see them on this list anymore. So I'm just going to go ahead and close all of these windows and we can have a look at our apps that are installed on the computer. If I have a look at this list, the Microsoft Store has disappeared from this list. If I try and do a search for the store, I do not have the Microsoft Store here anymore. And if I go and have a look at the apps and features, try to look for it on this list, the Microsoft Store is also missing from this list. And if I have a look at some of the other apps, like the phone link, for instance, that is also gone and missing from my computer. And that is how you can uninstall the Microsoft Store from Windows 10 or Windows 11. Or uninstall apps from the Microsoft Store in Windows 10 or Windows 11. I hope this helped you out. Please like the video and see you in the next one.